Willkommen zurück zu Ghost Trick Phantom Detective von Chapter 10, 11:41 PM. Now that my assignment to stop the execution had ended in such an unsatisfactory way, I decided to go see Lynn at the Justice Minister's office. Detective Yeo's story about this other murder weighs on me heavily. Should I tell Lynn about it? I just don't know. Ich gehe mal davon aus, über den Weg ist Lynn hier reingekommen. Und dann steckt sie da fest. What are you doing, Stepbro, this time? Lynn isn't dead, but the atmosphere makes me think it might be too soon to count my blessings just yet. Okay, wir sind beim... Oh, da ist jemand anders verstorben. Alright. Flap? I'm glad Lynn isn't dead, but what in the world is she doing? Then again, do I really want to know? Okay, ich gehe mal von aus, ich soll einfach hier nach unten mich begeben. Yeah. What kind of greeting is that? I mean, I know I'm a ghost and everything, but... Well, and how did it go? Was Detective Yeo still alive? He had already been executed by the time I got there. I did manage to save him, but... You did? Oh, I'm so glad. Wait a minute, did you say but? I told Lynn about my adventure at the prison. About that other murder, though, I couldn't bring myself to tell her. Inspector Carbonella arrested you as Detective Yeo? I can't believe it. Yeah, I feel the same way. I can't believe that wherever I go, somebody is always dead. Either you or someone else. Sorry about that. So, who is that lying on the floor there? Oh, you noticed him, did you? That's the Justice Minister. The man who signed the order to carry out Detective Yeo's execution. He was already dead when I got here. Shouldn't you have called for help in that case? I guess so. But I wanted, remember, for murder? I was hoping we could save him without me getting caught. We, eh? Oh boy. Okay. Hey, can you hear me? He's dead, but he still seems to be unconscious. Could you rescue him now while he's still unconscious? Instead of talking to him, I bet it would be faster to just see how for yourself what really happened. Yeah, I bet you're right. Okay, wir wollen also für den keinen Chor erzeugen. Back we go then, to 4 minutes before his death. Okay, 41 war es, also vor 10 Minuten. Wieso ist es 6 dann? Emma! Oh, excuse me. What? Alright. I will do as you say. This is terrible. Why doesn't she answer? Medicine. Ah. Water. Ja, sagt er doch, warum das Ding umkippt. Such a foolish man. Oh, you woke up. He's a contradiction. Contradiction? The more we search for the truth, the further into a dilemma we fall. The world of men is steeped in contradictions. If we choose this, we can't have that. If a man tries to have his medicine bottle and water pitcher too, he loses both. Oh, I don't know, to me it looks like he could have had both of those things just now. He didn't know the truth about the world, that's why he died, such a foolish man. Or maybe I should say a pathetic man, that's the more fitting word. I don't think this guy gets it yet. That's the foolish and pathetic man is him. Is that what they call a term contradiction? By the way, what's your name? Just call me a seeker of truth. Sidestepped that one, didn't he? Okay. So. Wir kommen zu dem Wichtigen, genau. Emma! Oh, excuse me. Who is it? Forgive me for calling so late, Mr. Minister. Who is this? How did you get this number? We have your daughter. Who is this? Emily's tutor? Would a tutor call you at this hour? No. I will say it one more time. We have your daughter. What? My daughter, is she alright? Tell me she's alright. Be here for yourself. Papa, help. I'm gonna be killed. What do you want? What are your demands? I believe we already made our demands known the other day. Oh, so it was you. And have you complied? Has the execution been carried out? I didn't do it because of your demands. I did it because that's my job. Yes, of course. They should be contacting me any minute now with the confirmation there's no need for this kidnapping. We are very thorough. You would do well to remember that. And of course, as goes without saying, we are watching you. If this information leaves that room, you'll never see your daughter again. I trust you understand that. Don't tell the police, is that it? Exactly. All you have to do is do your job. Alright, I do as you say. I'll make sure the execution is carried out tonight. You have my word. Ich meine, das ist wohl der erste Punkt, was wir einfach mal ganz bewusst sagen, go there, auch wenn wir wissen, dass er dann gleich drauf geht. Moonlit Courtyard, okay. Apparently, the police in this country aren't so easily fooled. I had no idea what of tonight's deal had leaked. Papa, help! I'm gonna be killed! I hate you, Mama! Luckily, I managed to arrange it so that the Justice Minister could hear her voice. But what's taking the goods so long to arrive? I'm starting to get concerned. Okay, wir wissen ja, von hier geht's eh nicht weiter. Oh, vor allem nicht, wenn ich von hier nicht viel machen kann. Uh-oh. This woman doesn't show any signs of moving from that spot. And I can't use the telephone line either. It looks like I fell into a trap. All women are like traps. Some are sweet traps, others are bitter. Mit der Terminologie heutzutage ist das ein lustiger Begriff. Don't you understand that? Okay, anyway, I would think I would better rethink things here. Meine, hier wird scheinbar wirklich nicht viel passieren. Wir ganz kurz jetzt nochmal ein kleines bisschen warten. Wenn der Countdown passieren sollte, dass er gleich drauf geht, dann... Okay, ich sag einfach mal, da brauchen wir das nicht nochmal machen. Oder darauf warten, dass was passiert. Aber immerhin haben wir halt die Telefonnummer bekommen. Okay. Wir müssen leider wieder von hier aus starten, aber das können wir jetzt ja durchballern. Das dauert leider ein kleines bisschen. Und stay here. So, ich hoffe, ich muss nicht zu häufig neu starten, weil das dauert ein bisschen, bis man hier hinkommen darf. Aber vielleicht erspare ich das dann einfach für euch von nun an. This is terrible. A kidnapping, eh? Once again, I'm not sure I know what the word means. But it's apparently the cause of this minister's attack. Such a useless man. Huh? A useless man caught up in a useless case. Why doesn't he understand that? Anyway, we only have 4 minutes here. I'd better do something about that medicine. Okay, wir wissen, dass sie hier aber gleich telefoniert. Examen. Kannst du damit irgendwas anfangen? So this medicine stops the minister's attack, eh? If I could, I would spill them onto his desk right now, but unfortunately, I can't even open the cap. What a shabby excuse for a man. Huh? He wears his important-looking uniform and sits walking at his deadly desk. But what does he have inside? Nothing. A miserable pile of a shabby excuse for a man. I think you're right. Quite enough. Okay, was ist hier? I have to call my wife. I have to see if it's true. Maybe they called the wrong person. This minister doesn't accept the truth easily. He's morally bankrupt. Okay, now you're taking it too far. His wife won't answer for some reason. A wife who doesn't answer her phone, I think I know who that is. A morally bankrupt man deserves a morally bankrupt wife. Why doesn't that man understand that? No, I'm sorry I ever brought this guy along. Okay, jetzt müssen wir hier wieder rüber. Nicht ganz klar, weil ich nicht das Gefühl habe, dass hier wirklich viel dabei ist, mit dem wir aktuell interagieren können. Vielleicht muss man jetzt hier tatsächlich auf die andere Seite rüber. If only he could at least drink some of this water. Too bad he knocks this pitcher to the floor at the end of his 4 minutes. Such a stupid man. Once water is spilled, there's no getting it back. And knowing this full bomb, why do people still spill water pitchers? I don't know, those who do not learn from history are doomed to repeat it. Okay, wieder hier rüber. Ach so, I know, it's not working. Apparently it's only works, genau. Deswegen, wir kommen also auch nicht. Why doesn't she answer? Ich habe da noch nicht ganz raus, was ich mit dem Flapping tatsächlich habe. Ich gehe davon aus, der Witz muss sein, dass wenn das Wasser anfängt zu schaukeln, oder der Behälter, dass man damit vielleicht gegenwirken soll. Weil wir wissen ja, er fängt jetzt erstmal an mit den Pillen gleich. So, erstmal hier. Uh-oh, here it comes. His worry and anxiety have reached their peak. Such a disgraceful man. Huh? If Horn lives his life in fits, he's bound to be plagued by fits. It's so simple, why doesn't he understand? But there wasn't a chance to rescue him before now. It's not over yet though, I can't give up now. Yep. Aha. So interessanterweise hier an der Telefon. There. That should help. At least now he had some water. He's still breathing apparently. But he looks far from recovered, unfortunately. Such a wishy-washy man. He can't make up his mind whether to live or die. That's how he lives his life. Okay. At least now I brought some time to get his medicine to him. Yeah. I guess. Ich denke, jetzt müssen wir erstmal abwarten, was jetzt passiert denn. The minister's fate has changed, but the situation still seems the same. I can't move anywhere now. Did I miss something? I think I saw a pass just for a second while the minister was drinking the water. Oh. Man muss also gleich nach oben zu dem zu dem Ventilator. Maybe I should start over. Okay. Okay, wenn du das natürlich schon so sagst. Meine Frage ist, ob das jetzt aber schon reicht. Ob ich von hier aus noch reagieren darf. No. Ernsthaft, ich muss es jetzt neu spielen, nur damit ich da oben hinkomme? Also das Spiel ist sehr, sehr großzügig. Das ist wirklich beim ersten Checkpoint... Ah, genau, jetzt müssen wir hier hoch. Dass er beim ersten Checkpoint gleich hingeht und das Ganze auf das Wesentliche fokussiert. Das heißt also, die mehr oder weniger fast 3 Sekunden, bevor er dann drauf geht. Gut, da sollen wir hoch, um ihm Luft zu machen. There, that should help. At least now he's had some water. He's still breathing apparently, but he looks far from recovered unfortunately. Genau, such a wishy-washy man. Also das hatten wir ja, richtig. Okay, und jetzt sagen wir das da. Oh, und wir sollen... ach so, ja natürlich, okay. Ja, wir wollen jetzt zu den Pillen, klar, natürlich. Okay. Da kommt noch einiges mehr, aber das hatten wir eh schon gewusst. Okay, time for the next step. Now about this medicine bottle. If the minister's going to make a full recovery, I have to deliver this thing to him. But how is a ghost with no hands or feet supposed to do that? I guess I would just have to use my head instead. Okay. This thing is pretty heavy. It's got a good swing to it. It's sharp enough to cut the medicine bottle in two, though. And it's not long enough, is it? Such a reckless man. Huh? Only cowards like to keep weapons around. What a truly dangerous thing to have around. In any case, I bet I could use this sword somehow. Okay, raise arm. So, gucken wir mal ganz kurz. Hanging Basket? Rock. Undo. Okay, also... Das Schwert sollte am Endeffekt, oder der Frame mit dem Zeug drin, runterfallen. Okay, also... Das habe ich noch nicht ganz raus, was Hanging Basket tut. So, und da... Achso, damit werden wir dann... darüber ziehen können. Okay, ich mach mal. Ich meine, ich kann turn, also. Okay, also der Rock. Vielleicht soll das darunter. Ich meine, ja, okay, ja, ja, klar. Probieren wir es mal. That was really loud. That one is a lot heavier than it looks. It's made out of some pretty thick iron. I wouldn't want to drop that on my foot, but I don't have feet, so I guess I don't have to worry. Okay, und dann probieren wir aber mal das da. Genau, und dann müssen wir jetzt auf die andere Seite dafür. Und da ist es gleich erneut, auch hier wieder. Okay. Okay, yeah. It's a pretty light frame for its size. There sure are a lot of things that can fall down in this room. He's a fallen man. Huh? He deserves to have everything come tumbling down on his head. I don't know about fallen man, but you talk about him like he's your fall guy. I guess the key here is what order the objects are dropped in... Okay, also das Problem wird doch vermutlich... Also, grundlegend sehe ich natürlich hier schon was. Ich mach mal... Also ich gehe davon aus, dass das Ding ebenfalls in die falsche Richtung... Auch der ist in die falsche Richtung. Okay, dann mache ich auch hier nochmal Turn. Oder soll der in die Richtung fallen? Oh, der soll in die... Okay, also damit gehe ich davon aus, können wir auch die Sache umstoßen. Was passiert aber, wenn er in die andere Richtung guckt? Wo fällst du dann hin? Oh. This urn is pretty light. Once an urn is dropped, there is no getting it back. I guess I'd better think carefully about what to drop and when. Okay. Also ich hatte jetzt nicht damit gerechnet, dass der so da rausfällt. Also da muss ich mir merken. Roll? Okay. Was passiert? Ach so, die Frucht hier darf ich nicht bewegen. Oh, okay. Also, das Problem ist ja einfach nochmal ganz kurz hier. Genau, also das ist die richtige Richtung. Vielleicht... machen wir das nochmal. So, meine Frage ist... was passiert, wenn ich jetzt hier Rock sage? Ha. Und reicht das schon, dann einfach so zu machen? Ha. That was so close. If the swing just had a little more reach to it, I think I'd better look for something else. Okay, also ich gehe mal davon aus. Muss ich jetzt schon neu starten? Nee, lass mal nur mal weitermachen. Wie, aber wie schaffe ich das? Also, ich gehe mal davon aus, der Witz muss sein, ich mache das mal ganz kurz hier, ohne alles zu machen, dass der Globus größer ist als die Melone. So, dann machen wir auch nochmal hier kurz den Test. So, den diesmal nicht drehen. Oder? Wenn wir ihn jetzt schütteln, dann würde er da runterfallen. Er würde auf das Ding drauffallen, was ja uns nicht helfen würde. Muss da vielleicht irgendein Blödsinn passieren, dass ich das Ganze so triggern... I don't know how to trigger this. Okay, ich mach das nochmal neu. Okay. Meine Frage ist, wenn ich weiß nicht, wie ich es schaffe, dass die Kugel. Deswegen meine Überlegung war halt, man baut, und das ist vermutlich der Witz, man muss irgendwie eine Schanze bauen. Genau, wir müssen eine Schanze bauen. Aber wie schaffe ich es? Kann ich die mal ausnutzen? Ja. Also, der Witz wird sein, dass wir entscheiden können, diese oder die Flasche zu nutzen. Sollte also klar sein, wenn wir die Flasche als erstes fallen lassen, dann hätten wir eine Schräge, die hier nach unten geht. Wenn wir dann... ja, muss so sein. Es muss so sein. Okay, dann lass uns das als erstes tun. Okay, also hier muss man wirklich einfach nur verstehen. Genau, hier erstmal turn. Okay. Das Ding ist weitergerollt, als mir gefallen hat. Das ist ein Problem. Nee, es macht zumindest das hier halbwegs gut. Das heißt aber jetzt, von hier komme ich nicht zum... okay, wenn ich jetzt sage Roll, dann rollt der... oh. Brauche ich das als Gegengewicht oder reicht es, wenn ich das jetzt tue? So, hier muss ich jetzt das so rummachen. Haha, alright. Madison. Ark. Take the ball. He actually does. So yeah, the minister finally took his medicine. I think maybe he even took too much medicine. Such a greedy man. Huh? He's supposed to take 2 capsules with water. Why doesn't he know that? Ah, cut the guy some slack. So yeah, see? Clear the too much medicine challenge. Avert fate without any death. Hey, cool. Phew, that was a lot of work. Well, hopefully this taught him a lesson. Huh? He greatly underestimated his dependence on his medicine. I hope he learned something from his experience. First, know yourself. That is the key to everything. I think you need to listen to your own advice. Anyway, let's go back to the world of the present. And so, the Justice Minister is now back to life, but the furrows on his brow are even deeper now. And apparently our lady detective is the present cause of those furrows. Look, detective. He was sentenced after a fair trial, and the man himself wants to be executed. But there was no evidence. All they had was his own confession. But it was no ordinary confession, it was a confession of an esteemed detective. Stay back! I told you I don't want anybody come near me. Mr. Minister, please listen to me. I might be able to gather new evidence in that case tonight. What? So please, please, just give me a little more time. I just got a call from the prison. Your death row convict apparently just escaped. Fortunately, after all this time, it seems he now wants to dodge his punishment. But when he is apprehended, the sentence will be carried out. Good night. No. But when the sentence was handed down, you were against enforcing the death penalty. So why did you sign the order all of a sudden? Well, I was simply reforming my duty as Justice Minister, that's all there is to it. Quick time! So, wir sind ja immer noch in dem Schwert, ja? Was hast du zu erzählen? Then looks like she's about to rip into the Justice Minister. I think she has forgotten all about me. I think I will send her a little signal.
Whee!
Cecil, there you are! It sounds like the Minister is being very stubborn. That's right, he is. Maybe we shouldn't have saved him after all. The minister has to have the execution carried out tonight, and he has a very good reason for it. A good reason? I told Lynn what I learned about the kidnapping. Kidnapping? They kidnapped the Justice Minister's daughter? Apparently. Oh my goodness. But still. That's still no reason to hurry forward with the execution. Why don't you go ahead and say that to the Justice Minister then? The poor man, I hate to do that to him. Oh, by the way. Do you think you could carry me? Alright, sure. Not very handy, is it? Having no legs? Okay. Uh-huh. So, erstmal. What are you going to do with that globe? Crack me on the head with it? Oh, this, pay no attention to this. It's kind of hard not to pay attention to it. By the way, and please pardon me if this is a silly question, were you talking to somebody just now? But of course not, right? I mean, there's no such thing. As ghosts, right? Are you talking about me? No, there's no such thing. This is a dream, it's nothing but a dream. Don't you remember me? My dream is talking to me. So now I'm a dream, eh? Mr. Minister? We know about your daughter. She was kidnapped, wasn't she? And if the execution doesn't take place tonight, you won't see her again. Oh god, not again. Your medicine! Okay, da waren also noch mehr Tabletten als die 500, die er da gerade geschluckt hat. Oh, what am I going to do? The death row prisoner has escaped. If he isn't executed tonight, my daughter, my Emily. But what if that execution isn't the right thing to do? Yeah. Come on then, if you keep pressing him like that, he's gonna die again. What can I do then? Ja, so ein bisschen komisch, dass wir halt jetzt vermutlich erst die Chance haben, dahin zu telefonieren. We have to do something about that kidnapping. Until we do that, it will be impossible to get a minister on our side. That's the way I see it. I think I will start by gathering info on the kidnapping. In the only way I know how. We meet again, Mr. Minister. What? I've never seen you before. In any case, I'm a very busy man. If you're a dream, please don't bother me when I'm awake. I'm not a dream. Looks like it's just a waste of time trying to talk to this guy. I think you're right, stubborn Justice Minister. Please stop speaking ill of me inside my own head. Okay, kann ich dann wenigstens zu ihr nochmal ganz kurz? Don't you think there's something fishy about this kidnapping thing? Fishy. I mean, the demand is to carry out an execution that was already said to be carried out. It's just like the minister said, there's no need for such a kidnapping. You might be right. Are you talking to somebody again? No, there's no such thing, not that thing. I am a realist, I would never believe in them. The existence of ghosts, not in the escape from prison and not in this kidnapping. This realist is running away from several very real facts. At high speed too. Anyway, let me try and find out more about this kidnapping. After all, I know where the kidnappers are. Oh, that's right, you have their telephone number. I think I will go see what these kidnappers look like. Why don't we do this, bitte? Okay, wäre es nicht bei weitem einfacher, einfach, Lady Red's Apartment anzusteuern? Und zu gucken, ob sie da ist? Just like before, I don't see the little girl here anywhere. So does this mean she was really kidnapped? In spite of the fact that her husband and daughter are in trouble, the novelist types passionately on, but I don't get it. How did the kidnappers get a hold of the little girl? Trick time. Can't do much from here. Okay, dann natürlich hier rüber. I really should pay the kidnappers hide on a visit. After all, if we want the Justice Minister to come around, we have to solve this problem first. I feel like I'm slowly moving away from my own mystery, but I'm not the kind of guy who can abandon a little lady in trouble, so I guess I'm in this for a little while longer. Aber das gibt es dann erst mit Kapitel 11. Dann bedanke ich mich fürs Einschalten. Hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Und dann bis zum nächsten Mal. Bis dann.